Hello everyone, after a long time, a new video from me about my computer. And now in this video, I want to show you what other web pages I have created here. I already showed you the web page about here my IT things. You know it, it's from another video, it's an old video. But you see, I have other icons here, and I save a lot of information here about the Europe icon. This is the worldwide icon, and there's the use and everything about trains and public transport. And here I have something about the planes, airports, aircrafts, etc. But I want to show you now the Europe icon. I go to here. I have all flags from the most European countries here. These are a link to the Wikipedia page. And yes, I go now to Spain here, for example. It's one example. Here are now the flags o about all provinces in España or in Spain. And I have here now the Canary Islands. And now here there are these flags of the islands of the in Canary Islands. And now it's El Hierro, Tenerife, La Palma. And now you see the El Hierro webpage. This is the temperatures of the capital Valverde. Valverde is the capital of El Hierro of the Iceland. Nee, Iceland. Nee, sorry. Okay. And now some pictures are linked from Wikipedia. And I go back to the first page. Then I'm here again. I can close this tab. And I go to the Norway icon here. And I have here a currency. Webpage, which this widget and shows me in the current exchange here to from Norwegian money to the Europe. And some provinces here, for example, Finnmark is in the north. Now we have to wait something because something is loaded. This is, you can see, and this is the Google Maps. There's a function in Google Maps where you can embed the sorry, the map, and this embedded from YouTube, from a webpage, and a lot of pictures, of course. And yes, how it works, I go to here to my Bluefish editor. It's a small editor. I open it, I click on open, and now I choose the webpage. I've select the Finnmark select Finnmark file. And now you see how I work with it. It is simple HTML. It's not very special, I think. It's something CSS. I have linked it to a CSS file outside of this file. You can do it with this command. This is the name of the file. what I have created. And I have some anchor to some towns here or in the Finnmark, or I can show it again here on my web page. I forgot it to show you it. Finnmark, and now you see in this tab, and I click to the town of Kirkenes, and I can go directly to it. It moves directly, and yes, go back, or I go to the town of Gemvik. I hope the pronunciation is correct. And I know here I am. And you see here, the connection to the Wikipedia. And the title is the what you see here when you click, when you go over the mouse of the picture. And yes, this is the in iframe where I have put in the video from YouTube. In every YouTube you can embed the videos. The content creator can add this function in the creation process of the upload process of the video. There's a box in YouTube where you can allow that someone can embed the video to a web page or not. Yes, and I want to show you this, the Google, it is the Google embed function is the iframe 2. I have done with div style that is moved to the middle of the page. When I change the value here from 600 to, for example, to 400, save it here and click on, and now you see it has moved to left side. But 600 is now perfect for me. And I save it again, click on reload, and now it moves to the right side. Yes, how you can do it with the embed, you go to Google Maps. I have here my own Google Maps link on the starting page. Then you go to, this is my hometown here. And you can go to share. It's in German, Thailand, to share. And then you can go to this tab, card. And then you have the code where you can embed the map into a web page. Yes, that is the way, the short way, and it's the same with YouTube. It's the same. Okay, that's all what I want to show you. And have a nice day. Bye bye.